Hello, welcome to this quick video demonstrating the very first note that we're going for on the trombone. It doesn't matter that my trombone has a bit of extra tubing. For this very first note called B flat, all you need is an instrument with a slide that can be all the way in. Nice, relaxed lips. Think through your mental checklist. Posture, nice and relaxed and upright. Your lips are going to be buzzing as if you're saying mmm. You're going to tongue with a t at the same time as blowing air. And if all of these things are in perfect balance, hopefully you get a B flat note that sounds like this. When you're first starting out, if you can hit the correct pitch straight away, or even if you hit it too high and then relax your lips and not kind of think, okay, relax lips, relax jaw, and it drops down, down to that low note, then that's a success. Once you're comfortable, or if you happen to be able to hit that low note accurately the very first time or after a couple of shots, then you can be focusing on keeping nice, steady, open airflow for as consistent, kind of laser beam straight a sound as possible. So what we're going to do now, I'm going to play a note for about four beats at this tempo, which means speed. Then I want you to imagine in your head that same sound, play it back in your mind, and then you're going to attempt it yourself. So basically, I play for four counts, you imagine it for four counts, and then you attempt it yourself. If I wasn't using my phone for recording this and I was better prepared, I would have a metronome, which is kind of a TikTok device, to give us that count. But instead, I'm just going to click and still try and play as smoothly as possible. So let's try this activity. This is all on the note B flat. You need to hold your instrument with two hands. I've locked my slide very carefully, very deliberately, so I can use this hand to click. Here we go. One, two, three. Your turn. Good, let's try that again. I'll go first. Your turn. Let's do that again. So, that is our note B flat. I'm going to record a similar video for the trumpeters so you can hear what your first note, C, sounds like. Remember to go through your mental checklist to give yourself the best chance of mastering this skill quickly, because if you don't consider all of those things, nice, relaxed, upright posture, relaxed, open breathing, your mouth should be as if you're saying, whoa. That's how to get your mouth kind of opened up to match your throat, as if you're saying, whoa. Also, timing the start of your exhalation, your breath out, with a t of the tongue, and keeping your lips nice and relaxed as the air moves between them. If you can't get a noise to come out straight away, try licking your lips first, because that can help them to buzz. We will have also tried mouthpiece buzzing on the mouthpiece of your instrument only before this, so that's also a good technique. Eventually, you should be able to hit that same pitch, la, just with the mouthpiece. If you can do it like that, by next week, I will be incredibly impressed, because that took me years. If you have any questions, send me an email. There's an email link in the contact section of this website. I hope that's been helpful. Thanks.